Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, I am here with...
Celyn.
Well, what are we doing today?
Well, we're going to show you our base and adopt me we made together. So, yeah.
Yep.
Technically, all you need is the modern mansion in adopt me. And you technically just need a grappling hook.
Yep.
All you do with the grappling hook is you basically just go crazy with the roof. And once you're up there,
yeah,
you place like a chair and then you press exit house. Come into the room again. Place a ladder or whatever this is.
Yeah, this is.
Sit
on, it's a truss.
Sit and you're up.
Yep, so. It's basically in this area, so. Yeah.
Okay. And it doesn't exactly look like this. It's just because we decorated ours. This is technically our stage where we perform.
Wait, hang on, I haven't shown them the stage yet. Okay, this is our stage. You're so lucky to jump on that. I'm like, no.
Okay, and this is a spare bedroom.
Yeah, for like girls who don't want cookies from the boys, from
like
the guest room.
Yes, if you want to join us.
Yeah. Wait, the first person to join, the first person to join us will get that room.
Mm-hmm.
We have like just.
No, this is technically just where we do our silly dancing, like tears or like people dare or something.
Yep. We have our big bed.
This is technically a guest room.
Where are you? This is the jungle guest room. It's the jungle guest room.
And the reason why we have some pots over here is because if we like want to do some babysitting or something, we can put all the babies in there. You know, as baby dress.
Yes. Right, should we show them out my room or? Any room? We're gonna start with your room. Should we start with our
working space where we have our jasmine tea?
Jasmine tea.
While we're working. What was that?
I don't know.
While we're working. And yeah.
Yep, yeah, and then we have her room.
My room in here is jungle themed again. Out the way.
Sorry.
It's so glitchy in it.
Okay, this is my room. This is my room. My room. Totally not drowned if I slept in the bath.
Oh, yeah, it's just Tia's room.
Yeah, hang on, I haven't shown my bed. It's beautiful, love it.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Oh, and this is the holders of jumping over, but anyways, I'm a jump over.
Me too, let's go for them.
And these are some stairs where we go like down, and here's a hot tub. So if it's like raining, then we have a shelter and shield us if we want to go in the hot tub. It's the summer and we just want to sit in or hot or whatever it is. And we just take these stairs up above us, so, you know.
So if you've got the modern mansion and you don't know how to decorate the inside, we will recommend you that, won't we, Kel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just do our instructions.
Yeah.
I suppose. You don't have
Why is the mirror hanging out the room?
I took it first.
Did you just get out over there?
Yeah.
Lucky.
I got it out from over there.
Oh, that's so cool. I can't believe a jasmine. No, we could jump. No, never mind.
Anyways, let's go over here.
Let's die or fall off the wheel.
All over here, TT.
Okay,
that's it for this video, guys.
Adios, amigos.
Adios.